What have we got?
Ah, teenager. City workers noticed the car just left here. Called the police.
Officer on the scene noticed blood on the bumper, opened the trunk, and found her inside.
How bad?
It's bad. Stabbed repeatedly. Post-mortem will give us a cause of death.
We got an ID?
No. Not yet. We're running the VIN number.
You ready?
Yeah, can you and Hall conduct a thorough search of this car?
Sure. Where is Stevie?
Funny, I was just about to ask you. How's that for a turn of events? So, how are you today, Detective? Feeling okay? You're late. Everything okay?
Yeah, fine. Thanks.
Oh, you missed it. Medusa was almost downright courteous to Cooper here. Oh, I get it. Only you get to call her that?
Nobody gets to call her that. What do we know about the victim's injuries?
Well, she can't be older than 16.
I'm getting tired of seeing these duck girls.
Nails are chipped, signs of a struggle.
Bet she felt like $1 million when she had those done. She appears to be bruising to the upper inner thigh area.
Jesus! She's still alive!